Obama and Romney on jobs. Obama oversaw 3 million jobs in 2 years of private sector job growth. Romney not only opposes the stimulus, he led a vulture capitalist firm to fire thousands of workers for millions in profit. One firm was Bain Capital, who bankrupted companies almost a dozen times. Despite closing plants, Romney received millions in profit from the firm. Romney fled, bankrupting companies, profiting millions, and repeatedly killing American jobs. Vulture capitalism. Romney on jobs.